All right, so it's done. I'm gonna go ahead and cut it up for y'all. Of course, you know, I shortened it up, but simple method, shrimp and grits. Hope you like it. I've seen people make shrimp and grits a whole bunch of different ways. I've seen it with barbecue sauce and cheddar, bacon, sausage. Everybody's got a take. I don't think there's really a wrong way to do it. Nonetheless, you know, mine's fairly simple. But nonetheless, you know, watch the video, enjoy it. Please like the video, subscribe if you haven't. You know, again, Instagram, Cerious 6, Facebook, Cerious Ace. And keep checking the channel. You know, I have more food. And some other stuff. I got some other stuff I'm working on. I'm gonna bring to the channel too. So, nonetheless, thank you for watching. I appreciate it. All right, so still making the shrimp and grits. So right now, I'm gonna do what I call the boil off. I pretty much take the peeled shrimp. Then I take the shells and use the water. And I use that water that I boil off with the shells, and I use that for the grits. All right, so pour it over. As you can see, basically now I'm gonna take that water, drain it into another pot, use that water to create the water for my grits. While that's happening, let me turn that down a little bit. Show y'all what I got going on right here. Alright. While that's doing that, got that gravy going. Got that shrimp in there, just kind of getting it easy. The onion's already in there. And you just let that kind of boil, right? Let that boil and let it sit in. Now, if you want your gravy to be a little bit thicker, you know what I'm saying? You got to use more flour. That'll get it nice and thickened up. You know, as far as my gravy, man, I use the Kitchen Bouquet, and then I use the flour, and then I also had some little bit of bacon grease I had sitting around too. And there it is. Back to these grits. All right, so that's our shells right there. You know, already boiled, drained, and put the water right here. So now what's next is I take my grits. Now I just got a cup of grits. That's about four and a half cups of water right there. So I'm gonna go ahead and get that in there. Let that boil over, man. All right, here it is. So while I was waiting, I got a little antsy. I threw some more onions in there, so got a little more onions in there. Just letting it sit in there. So let that sit. Now this grits. Yeah, there it is. Next up, we're gonna plate this thing. Oh yeah. Something got stuck to the bottom. It's all good. Mix that up. So, something else you could do is add a little bit of cream.
baby.